Hi, I'm Alejandro Rogers, and today we are at ITT here in Taiwan, in which we're going to be taking a closer look at all the different demos that are being shown here at the Tech Tour. And today with us we have Joe. Hey Joe, how's it going today?
Hi, thank you Alejandro.
Thank you. So tell us what we have here. I see two amazing and very beautiful computers, but one's called, I guess, Lunar Lake and Meteor Lake, but tell us more about it.
Thank you Alejandro. What we're showcasing here is hardware power collected at the USB charging port here on a Meteor Lake OEM system and a pre-production Lunar Lake system. These are live power readings, so fingers crossed they'll continue to hold. But we have YouTube AV1 4K here on both systems, and you can see that power improvement here between Lunar Lake and Meteor Lake.
All right, so you're doing is playback from each one of them, and they're being captured in another system, and they're just being displayed here, live powerment over there. And so tell me, for 4K, how come Lunar Lake's power measurements are lower than Meteor Lake's?
Yeah, great question. So one of the improvements here on Lunar Lake is that increased low power island. So on Meteor Lake, we had two Crescent cores. On Lunar Lake, we have increased that to four SkyMont cores, also wider, deeper cores, and also have L2 cache on them. So they're able to contain a lot more workloads within them, one of them being 4K AV1 here.
Right. So yeah, the first time in Meteor Lake, first time we introduced the low power island, which we can do all these type of workloads. But here for Lunar Lake, we have actually done a lot of improvements on the E cores and also on the low power island. Therefore, we have more workloads that can be sent to there. Correct.
Correct. On Lunar Lake, we're able to contain a lot more workloads on that low power island, never having to turn on the other compute tiles.
Nice. And yeah, for Lunar Lake, one of the things is we're looking for performance and power savings.
Correct.
Oh, these look great, man. Thank you so much. Appreciate
it. Thank you, Alejandro. Appreciate it.